the world untouched by the soul of antiquity. A world beautiful, all things beautiful, in a place of peace and aesthetic quality, beaming, streaming life's energetic ray, the crown of all things beautiful. Yet presently we see life's vivifying quality, like a world touched by the soul of a story told through generations of old interior ray's might. We invoke the devil's weakness and sculpture to finish us. Finish us. We open our hearts, minds, and bodies to hatred, small entities, became them our feet and hands to seek and stay and spawn in gluttony, starving, quicksand, and pity. We fall to our knees, begging for the peace we have the courage to release to set us on our way down a path of destiny's destiny. We scream and we run until we lose forever.
Thank you. Thank you.